They ask, can this game be saved? I ask, can this game be loaded? Volume? Widescreen? Your vote counts! Quit it! Scenes from the next episode! New game! Under my new game, everyone gets ice cream! I don't know what I've been told. Email's best when it don't scroll. Hey, Strongbad, what's the dumbest law the King of Town has ever passed? Don't you think you'd be a better ruler than the King of Town? Your pal, Roy T. Castle Hill. Well, Roy D., it goes without saying I'd be a better ruler than the King of Town. But seriously, who wants that job? Stuck in a castle all day? Stuck making dumb laws? Probably stuck in the bathtub? No thanks, man. And the King of Town's mostly harmless. Sure, he's stupid-looking, as the scientific diagram illustrates. But he stays out of my business, and that laissez-faire approach to government is a welcome alternative. Oh, I think I'd like to go to the laissez-faire.
Aha! Caught you red-gloved it!
The King of Town? How'd you get in here?
In flagrant disregard of my new email tax, eh? One creamy ding snack cake for every email sent or received!
Email tax? Flagrant? Creamy ding?
Oh, so you refuse to pay! Boopsmith, administer the color of obedience!
What are you doing? Hey,
you're
cut
under
that
house
out!
Arrest.
Ow,
you
my
have the
freedom.
Right to bribe me! Anything you offer will be eaten by me, whether cooked or raw! Try walking past that fence downstairs, and blammo! Hope you weren't too attached to that head! And one more thing!
My map! I need that!
This'll make sure you stay put until you can pay up! Now let's ride, Poopsmith! Gotta go collect on my new pour a bag of jelly beans down my gullet tax!
House arrest? Oh man, this is the worst thing to happen to my style in a long line of bad things happening to my style! I gotta find a way out of here and give that uncharacteristically oppressive King of Town a serious mustache pounding! Please, Strongbad! Gotta remember this date, the worst day in the whimsical history of wrongful imprisonment. Stupid King of Stupid Town. Yo, Strongbad, is Homestar still trying to find people to be in the Homestar Army? I want to enlist, but only if he helps pay for college. Ready to fight, Ben F. Well, Benf, the Homestar Army will take just about anybody. Where Homestar already blew their entire scholarship fund on an invisible time machine that I sold him. So sorry, no college fund. Which bringeth me to my second point. I'm not thinking your biggest obstacle in college is going to be financial if you get my drift. I'd start figuring out where in your parents' basement you're gonna hang your Bob Marley poster once you move back in. Saveload! Yostrum! Well, time! Where'd you get my drift? Bonjour, Strongbad. What's the deal with that Homsar guy? I can't understand a thing he says. Is he making fun of me? Confused. Paul W. Athens. Bonjour, Le Paul. Nobody can understand a thing that Homsar says. Theories abound as to the cause of this baffling condition, but one thing's for sure. He is, like the rest of us, regardless of language, creed, or beliefs, making fun of you. So thank you, Les Paul, for bringing people together. Meow, meow! What's up, sexy strong man? I'm a-lickin' at this one all out already. Don't take this the wrong way, but we think that Pom Pom is the hottest. Is he available? Jules and Jess, noisy chewers. Oh, ladies, I guess? If I weren't already swimming in a $100 bill-shaped pool full of email offers from co-educated females, I might be offended. But I am. Splish, splash, emails. So I can afford to let Pom Pom have a little overflow action. I don't know about his availability, though. He usually stops playing the field at around 100 girlfriends. I wouldn't get my hopes up if I were you. Most of the girls Pom Pom dates have names that don't sound suspiciously like two dudes. Jesse the boy, and Jules the Vernses' great-great-grandson. P.S. You both look fat. P.P.S. Double burn. Hey, Strongbad, what do the rest of the On Point Kings do when you're not hanging out with them? And are you still looking for new members? Lloyd Renault. The On Point Kings is a pretty exclusive group. The toughest of the tough, the coolest of the cool, and the somethingest of the something. That pretty much rules out guys in Reno named Lloyd. We'll keep your resume crumpled up and stuffed down Strongbad's tube socks, though. As for what the Cheat and Strongman do when I'm not around, I imagine they sit around discussing whatever cool thing I did or said or sat on earlier that day. Those guys have the unspoken bond of lifelong friends. Which is good, because speaking isn't either of their strong suits. Dear citizen, this message is to inform you of the new email tax, effective immediately and retroactively, in the form of one creamy dang snack cake per message sent or received, including this one. Please make a note of it. Violators will be persecuted. Your ruler for eternity, the King of Town. P.S. Direct all complaints to my hinder. I still say the wording of that message is legally vague. Dear citizen, one creamy day. Well, I can't unplug the Lappy. It takes 5 to 7 business days to fully charge the battery. Lappy don't charge on weekends.
If you're gonna beat me up, make it quick. I've got a full agenda today. What was all that noise about?
Oh, great! Stuck under house arrest with no one but Little Lord Fatleroy, the most depressing kid brother ever left on the front porch by gross gypsies.
That's never been proven!
The King of Town put me under house arrest!
House arrest? That's not fair!
Seriously! I mean, wait, why are you upset?
I was hoping you'd get sent back to prison and I'd get some peace. I've got an unassembled model of the Kon-Tiki that's just waiting for your next incarceration.
The King of Town put me under house...
House of... I've got...
What's the best way to destroy an invisible fence?
Well, if you can short out the transformer, then do that. Otherwise, burn... Hey, wait a second! Is this something illegal?
No, it's a radio call-in show question. Hurry up so I can be the fourth caller.
I don't want to get charged with aiding and abetting a criminal again.
I used to like Sloshy until I found out they had short hair and glasses. Nothing interesting. Strong Sad's old security blanket? Strong Mad's new athletic region towel? Sparkling clean? Must have been Obsessio Depressio's turn to clean the bathroom this week.
It's my turn every week.
I stopped looking through these cabinets after I found Strong Mad's tube of below the belt paste. Hey, who put the Muscle Face 2 movie poster up in the bathroom? Oh wait, it's just my reflection. Toilet humor. Strongman's room has been off limits ever since that crate of bug bombs mysteriously went off inside his closet. It should be all cleared out in about a month, though. I love how the fridge smells like rotting vegetables when there's never been a vegetable in it. What's in the Cheat Commandos box? A free sugar frosted eye patch, just like the one Fightgar wore in the episode Tickled Pink Eye. The smoke detector, aka the place to find a spare 9-volt. Oh man, of all the weeks I could have picked to install steel bars on all the ground floor windows. Or at least it stopped Strongman sleepwalking. How come none of the Dutch masters ever worked in the medium of Woodburnie on tree slice? I don't like the way that hush puppy's eyes follow me when I walk around. Oh man, wish I hadn't used up the last of my paper drawing that scientific diagram of the King of Town. I guess the next issue of Teen Girl Squad will have to wait. My crown from Blubbo's! Why did they ever stop making the jalapeno and kingsnake meat double deluxe? Why? I probably could have finished making Danger S3 by now if I hadn't spent so much time working on that teaser poster. Pretty good likeness of the leading man, though. Well, hello, Mr. I'm gonna stop hitting on myself. Alright, the Tarantula Black Metal Detector! Now with built-in shovel attachment. With just a bed and a little imagination, home organization is a breeze! Let's see, what game have I got queued up for the fun machine? Math Kickers featuring the Algebros? Man, when are video games gonna learn? You can't learn from video games! I'm the master of hand-to-hand arithmetic! This! Punch! Maim! Quadratic formula, awesome! Level up! Stupid played out internet cliche! No, wrong. I didn't lose. I'm the master of hand-to-hand arithmetic! Lame! All right! Punch! Maim! Ha! Take that, played out internet cliche! What's this? Polynomial boss fight attack! Punch! Maim! Stupid played out internet cliche. Lame! Fake that, parabolic equation! Level up! All right! Lame! A big fat pillow filled with big fat dust mites. I knew if I ran them in the dryer a few hundred times, they'd shrink down to my size. Trogdor continues to torment me with his brokenness and not workingosity. Oh man, I knocked the stuffing out of the couch again. I gotta stop having those dreams where I'm trapped in an elevator with Milkmaid Homestar.
Tanks from the 23rd and 48th Battalion were flanked by tanks from the enemy's 56th Battalion. It was then that General Smedfordshire revealed his secret weapon, a slightly larger tank.
And we only get the History Unleashed channel? This is torture!
Part 8 of our 24-part series on the history of salt.
The couch is in pretty bad shape. I gotta stop sleeping so hard. The couch is... Few can withstand the otherworldly horror of Ugrug, the world's ugliest rug. Strong sad suicidal houseplant. If only we had read his journal, we might have seen the signs. An invisible fence that makes your head explode when you cross it. Seemed like such an awesome idea when I recommended it at the last town meeting. No way. That won't do anything interesting. Nah. What are you guys doing here? Can't you see I got enough troubles? I'm a political prisoner.
That's why we're here, Strong Bad. This is a peaceful protest rally.
Peaceful? Free Strong Bad!
No taxing without representing. Dave the Bats.
I even wrote you a protest song.
Come on, everybody, now. Can't you hear the wind blow? We don't like...
unusual! Are you losers just gonna stand around losing, or help me get past that fence?
That would be illegal!
I can't go back to the joint again, man! I ain't going!
We started a collection to help pay your back taxes. You're welcome!
Any ideas how I can break house arrest and get past that fence?
No, but I've got some great ideas for things you can do indoors. Build a birdhouse, make a rabbit lean-to, construct a beetle pagoda.
Any ideas that don't involve me wanting to blow my brains out?
Probably not.
I guess I could wait for an eviction notice. That would get me out of the house. Man, ain't that always the way? The one day an interesting package comes in the mail is the day you get put under house arrest for tax evasion.
Please, Strongbad!
Why'd you bring that ugly, misshapen stick?
She organized the protest rally.
Not marzipan! Though that's a pretty good one. Gotta remember that. I'm talking about that stick dangerously close to the invisible fence.
That's our orphigy of the King of Town. Or orphigy. RPG. First-person shooter.
Effigy? That looks nothing like the King of Town.
Yeah, Marzipan made us take all that stuff off.
Right, Homestar. We're protesting the actions of the King of Town, not the man himself.
Fight the power!
We was gonna burn it, but after looking at that pathetic thing, our hearts just ain't in it. We want to fry up the King of Town, not Stickball Jackson.
Man, this is so unfair. I gotta write an angry letter to my doughy congressman.
Didn't you see the warning message about the new email tax?
No, I didn't see the warning message about the new email tax. All messages from the King of Town get intercepted with extreme prejudice by my idiot filter.
But I sent you all kinds of reminder emails.
Idiot filter.
But I sent you all kinds of reminder emails.
Idiot, never mind.
Please, Strongbad!
Stupid crown that gets the king all up in my grill acting like he owns the place or something. Check. Ain't a cheat. What's red and fat and smells like rancid meatloaf? No, the other thing. Royal robe and size husky? Check. The king's morbid obesity? Check.
Please, Strongbad!
The king's ridiculous looking beard that's supposed to hide his lack of a jawline? Check.
Oh, hello, King of Town.
It's him! It's the guy! Burn him up!
Burn the king!
Oh, well. Take him out, boys.
Sweet, recently divorced Lady Freedom! Onward to Strongbadia! Strongbadia, the free!
Hey, that's the name of this...
Shut up! Friends and losers, my long incarceration has taught me that we can never be truly free until we reject the fat authority of the King of Town. Hence, to forthwith, I shall only refer to him as the of Town. As of today, Strongbadia is its own independent nation. The cheat, if you will. We shall all live in a place where we are free. Free to pick our friends! Free to pick our noses! And most importantly, free to pick our friends' noses! That's why I, Strongbad of the mighty Tidy Whiteys, declare war on the Elf Town! Who's with me? Where'd everybody go? Seceded? They can't do that! I'm the only one who gets his own country! Already my beautiful nation defiled by litter. Aha! This maps and minions board will be perfect to plot my course to world domination. This board is here, it's in the ocean. Gather topological data from the survey team. Put a dragon here, and perfect! If I'm here, and I want to get to the of town and his stupid castle here, I'm pretty much going to have to lay waste to everything and crush all the free nations under the steel-toed boot of the Strong Barian Empire. I better get crack-a-lackin'. The Cheat and Tyria? Nastiest name for a country I ever heard. There you are, the Cheat. Let's go. We got an empire to build. What? Is that any way to address your ultimate dictator and racquetball partner? You can't secede from Strong Badia. It's treason. Fine, then. What's your boring loser country for boring losers called, anyway? The Cheat and Tyria? You might want to rethink that one. All right. I know there's been some tension lately. Things were said. I maybe kicked some things I didn't mean. But come on! What's Strong Badia without the Cheat? After all I've subjected my loyal subjects to, this is how you treat me. Even you, Tyre? Oh, that's just cold. You gotta know you're my right hand to Cheat. What if I make you my second in command? Come on, the Cheat. You know the good times we've had. Remember back when we stapled that grilled cheese to Homestar's chin this morning? I'll let you spend the night in the crisper drawer while it's still in the fridge. Come on, the Cheat. You know you're too small and weak to take on the Strong Badian army. Oh, yeah. Strong Badia never built an army, did we? You don't even deserve to join Strong Badia. I'm better off without you. I guess reverse psychology isn't gonna work. Strong Sad's old Maps and Minions board game. The Cheat's been trying to melt all of the game pieces together to make a super soldier. And ho, what's this? Perfect Strong Badian currency. I'll call them quesos. We've got an economy now! It's an empty Maps and Minions box. World domination fun for everyone! Nope. Alright, look at all the rust on this thing. It's gotta be ancient. An ancient power strip. Even our trusty, somewhat rusty car, torn apart by political unrest. Page 3 of my Algebra's instruction manual. This one teaches the lethally educational logarithm attack move.
Big Billy accountants again soon.
Despite all the political upheaval, everyone recognizes the stick as hallowed ground. A collectible souvenir flag from Strong Bania. I always knew you were loyal to me, Brick Wall. Did I remember to not make my bed this morning? Maybe I should go check.
Hey, you potentator! Welcome to Concession Stantinople!
Oh, Bubs, you made your own country too.
Technically, it's an autonomous commonwealth, but you got the right idea.
You gotta join Strong Bania, man.
This is neutral territory, Strong Bad.
Oh, I'm sorry, Miss Wishy-Washy Little Girl. Is the man who actually makes decisions at home?
Ain't no money in taking sides.
What are you selling, Bubs?
I got all kinds of cheap, completely legal, touristy junk, and it's all 100% legal. We got cheese, and watches, and chocolate, and cheesy watches, and chocolate-covered cheese.
Where are you getting all this crap?
Oh, I've been everywhere, man. From Cochnia to Poopslovakia. I can tell you a thing or two.
Then tell me.
No.
You know anything about the Pomeranians?
Oh, that place is like a second home to me. I go there all the time.
You know anything about...
Oh, that...
So all you got is cheap souvenirs. What about all the cool spoils of warring nations divided by political unrest?
No way, Strong Bad. You won't see me selling stuff like weapons and fake IDs and harvested organs.
Okay, but say I...
I'm not done! And illegally excavated artifacts, and unlicensed merchandise, and pirated DVDs! Now I'm done!
Okay, but say I was looking for that stuff.
Oh, you're looking for the black market! Don't know where that would be! Wink!
Very intriguing. Whoa, must have wandered into the wrong side of town. Hello, stranger. Is this the place to pick up my packages from the legitimate sweepstakes fulfillment center?
What? Heck no, Strong Bad. This is the black market. What do you have? Weapons? Artifacts? Organs?
Hook me up with some heavy ordnance. I got a uptown to depose.
No can do, Strong Bad. Just got through shipping out the last of my weapons.
Aw, not even one bazooka flamethrower that throws throwing stars?
Nope. Send those out to Cochnia. They're having troubles with the Fahugwagadi rebels.
What are these artifacts you're talking about?
Got one left. From an illegal excavation in the Hamsar Reservation. They say it's priceless.
Okay, how much?
I said it's priceless. No way I could just sell this to you, but I could trade it.
Trade it for what?
Well, I'm out of just about everything, so make an offer.
I'm in the market for a new organ. Something in a pancreas or a tasteful gallbladder.
Fresh out of organs, Strong Bad.
Yeah, this is pretty much the worst black market I ever seen.
Don't blame me. It's the king of town buying them all up. Don't know what he's using them for.
He's probably building a mutant army of the undead. I want the mutant army of the undead.
He keeps calling them giblets for some reason. But I don't care, because he's driving the prices way up. If you can get anything, even tonsils or a nice pretendix, it's worth a fortune. any condition. No questions asked.
You're a shady, shady character, Bubs.
It's cool in the shade.
That doesn't need power. I need power. No. It's the cover of the Instructions for Math Kickers featuring the Algebros. I'm glad I had the foresight to tear up the book into individual pages and hide them around the neighborhood, mailing the cover to myself in case I ever had to secede from the municipality and unite the country under Strongbadian rule. From DPA. I wasn't expecting any packages. Hey, the Pilot Wings, the Transplace Airways people awarded me for finishing a flight without crying. For landing the plane, and saving everybody on board, and making out with all the stewardesses, after the pilot got a Charlie horse that I gave him.
Fellow ruler, and welcome to Bleak House, a constitutional monarchy, rich in tradition and low in saturated fat.
That is clearly not true.
Yes, yes. I trust you've come to negotiate a peaceful trade agreement between our great nations?
I've come to negotiate a violent military coup between your Mouthia and Shut Up, Istan.
Hey, you can't push me around anymore, Strong Bad. I'm king of my own nation now. And I've got all the documentation to prove it. Welcome to the house, good Sir King.
A proclamation to prohibit the burning of essentiale items.
Yeah, I'm the law now. And there'll be no more of you and the cheat ruining all my stuff and undergarments.
The Constitution of Bleak House, Volume 1.
You can't have a country without a constitution, so that was the first thing I made.
It's the dull fake sword Strongsad uses for his shudder live-action role-playing. Never before have PVC pipe and duct tape forged so mighty a blade. A souvenir flag from Black House.
I had 2,000 of them made specially for my inauguration. It took my entire life savings.
Strongman's room has been...
To lasting peace between our nations.
So, Deuteronomy, why don't you just give up your little delusions of mediocrity and join Strong Batty already?
I'm the one with the flag, the documentation, the infrastructure. Who's to say you shouldn't join my country?
Okay, no, really. You know you're gonna give up and start crying eventually, so why drag it out?
I'm still king, I'm still king, I'm still king!
Looks like your invasions of the arts and crafts store have been bountiful, your grayness.
I'm the only one who's doing this secession thing right. As the last of my royal bloodline.
You can say that again.
I have a responsibility to build my country's traditions for generations to come. I sewed that flag by hand, and I bought a whole new calligraphy pen to make our royal constitution and bill of rights.
I take back what I said about your being the last of your bloodline. You totally know how to impress the ladies, or at least how to act like one. What are you working on now? Getting an early start on your terms of surrender?
Shows how much you know. I'm designing the medals for all my cabinet members and chiefs of staff.
Whoa, you're giving out medals?
Yeah, purely ceremonial, of course, but it makes my subjects feel important.
Who you got so far?
Well, Senior Cardgage said he'd take my positron under conflagration, but then I got scared and ran away.
Pomerania, exotic land of enchantment, mystery, and ladies' drink specials on Tuesday nights. I quickly made my way to a trendy party club in the nation's capital, a trendy party club, for a summit with their Pop-O-Matic Prime Minister.
Hey, Strongman!
Bubs, you're the leader of Pomerania?
Heck no! I'm just tending bar and doing some occasional translational work. And I'm definitely not embezzling thousands in cash from the club!
How sweet of you! Page 4 of my Algebra's instruction manual. This one unlocks the mysteries of the divide by zero move. What are you doing in Pomerania, Bubs?
Oh, I was stationed here after the war and fell in love with the place.
Say, Barkeep, got any tips on how I can get Pom-Pom to join my evil empire?
You're gonna have to impress him first, and that ain't gonna be easy. His royal coolness Shogun Pom-Pom has taste, class, style, and panache, all out the royal wazoo.
Ew, sounds painful. So what I gotta do? Out-cool him? Out-cool, gulp, his wazoo?
Not while I'm bartending. No, the way to impress the Shogun is to look cool on the dance floor.
That'll be easy. I look cool on all types of floors, and I can dance like a robot programmed to dance like a good dancing human.
Well, good luck, but I'll tell you, it'll take more than just dancing out there. I don't care what type of robot you are.
Give me one of those obscenely overpriced drinks, Bubs.
What'll it be?
Which one tastes the best?
Taste? It's not about taste. Son, you're in Pomerania now, where being cool is all about holding the right drink. So which is it?
I want the most expensive, glowingest drink you got.
Aha! I've got just the thing. The Atom Smasher Guarana Blast, a personal favorite of the Shogun.
The Atom Smasher Guarana Blast. This weekend, treat yourself to something chemically unstable. Please drink irresponsibly. Check it out. Nothing that glows like this can't not be cool. What, you think I'm a poser? Whatever, man. I was over these normal glowy drinks years ago. I was just, showing you how much it sucked. These are the glow sticks the cheat gives out when he's spinning at the club. For years, I thought these were those waxy soda bottle candies. Then my doctor told me my stomach had a half-life of 302. That's Emperor Strongbad to you, but let's cut to the chase. Your glowy LED-infused nightlife and cooler cell phones amuse me. We should discuss an alliance. Not cool enough? You gotta be kidding! Before I became emperor, I served 3 terms as the malarkey of cool.
You You're gonna have to back up them fancy words with fancier actions if you want to impress the Shogun.
All right, fine. I'll let you join Strong Barrier. Just stop begging. I accept your gracious... No style! I'm an erupting volcano of style, laying waste to the unstylish villagers below, and I can prove it. Any ideas on how I can prove it? Dance? That's all I gotta do? Shake my sweet, shining can?
I don't know, Strong Bad. It's gonna take more than a shiny butt to impress the Shogun.
What are some of Pomerania's chief exports? That's pretty cool. I love those. What else? Dang, seriously? With the red tips and everything? Whoa, is that even legal? Or ethical? Or physically possible without the use of time travel?
You should have seen him before the United Nations got involved.
It's a razor-sharp decorative samurai sword. I bet that thing could julienne a phone book into a tin can. Apparently, Pom Pom buys his dresses at the Big and Round men's shop. Man, I don't know if a country without a DJ is even worth taking over. Give me one of those
What'll it be?
Give me a tall, frosty cold one.
This is a classy place, Strong Bad. We only serve cold ones extra stout black.
10 pounds of wheat in every bottle. Cold ones extra stout black. So rich, thick, and dark, you can't believe it's a liquid. Building a powerful empire builds up a powerful thirst. That must have come from one seriously strong, mad-sized bottle of cold ones dry. Give me one of those...
What'll it be?
How about a thin, overpriced can of bull honky?
One energy sauce coming right up. Oh, that takes me back. I remember when people thought it was cool to order bull honky.
Bull honky, caffeine energy sauce. The thin can energy drink for people so cool, they don't need to use their eyelids. Bull honky? 2 years ago, caffeine energy sauce never goes out of style. Give me one of...
What'll it?
Give me another one of those glowy drinks.
Here you go.
Now we're talking. I bet you can see this thing from space. Hey, astronauts, throw me down some freeze-dried ice cream. And none of that Neapolitan crap. Whoa, now I can separate the strobe light honeys from the actual hot girls, and probably blind a few in the process. Sub Pom Pom, what are you drinking? Cool, cool, but can it do this? Yeah, kind of falls flat with no music. I was hoping the drink might supply its own soundtrack. I guess not. That doesn't need... I better just for weeks. He's done nothing to deserve these. The Strong Bad moves like the stinky breeze. By the time you smell it, he's already gone. How am I supposed to bust moves if nobody's busting any grooves? You gotta give me some pointers on how to dance cool, Bubs.
Cool dancing can't be taught, Strong Bad, but it can be bought.
You gotta give me some pointers.
Cool dance.
He's done nothing to. What do you want for that ancient artifact again?
Can't sell it, Strong Bad, but I'll trade it if you...
He's done nothing. What'll you give me for this razor-sharp samurai sword, Bubs?
You know what Pom Pom would do if he caught me selling his weapons? You gotta give me something a little less dangerous, like stolen organs.
With this Medal of Honor, I appoint you, the cheat, commander of my secret sauce police. Let's put this family feud behind us, old friend. Act now, and maybe I won't have you hanged for heinous war crimes. My lighter! I knew getting you back wasn't a total waste of space and time.
Dateline Strongbadia, a nation long devastated by civil war, brother against brother, Tyre against Cinderblock. Now the long national nightmare is over, thanks to one charismatic leader. Strongbad, your star is on the rise.
Just look at it, Deceit. All around you, Strongbadia, from dirt to shining fence. Yeah, you're right. We need to take over a few countries with some better scenery. Just... Yeah, you're...
Well,
no one cares.
But I... at least I've still got the other two. Hey, don't... Well, I suppose I could become a vassal state.
Seriously, your dumpness. Just give up and join Strongbadia. I got important things to do.
No! My kingdom will always stand in defiance of you. From over here.
Where'd you find so much black fabric for your stupid flag anyway?
Oh, I used my old pajamas we threw out for being too highly flammable.
Let the occupation begin!
Well, you can burn whatever you want, but you'll never put out the fire in my people's hearts.
Ah, a resistance movement. How quaint. I trust you've heard of my secret deceit.
All right, I give up. I'll be usurped by Strongbadia.
Today, Blech House. Tomorrow, the world!
Can I at least be your cultural advisor?
As long as that doesn't mean you follow me around everywhere and waste my time trying to talk to me.
Actually, that's exactly what it means.
Blech House surrenders in a humiliating display of not courage. His lordship, King Coolberious Strongsad Allan Poe I, did everything but collapse into heaving sobs when confronted by Strong Paddy's superior military fists. Better luck next time, Doughboy.
Thank you. Why'd we come to the Hamsar Reservation? Even I think this place is boring. And they don't even speak our language.
It is a barren land, yes. Which is why I, Baron von Flexmypex, need to conquer it.
Can't we just go around? I want to go home. Pudding.
Look, ho! A floating man! I'll move in closer and convince him to join the bad guys.
Can we go back home now?
Strong said, do you have to carry this huge trunk with you every time you travel?
It contains all my delicate undergarments and the various delicate creams and salves I use on my delicate personal areas.
Strong said, do you have to give me the Ghiblis every time I ask you a question?
Don't touch that! It's a delicate medical instrument! You can't be too careful, traveling in foreign lands. Can't we go home?
Shut up! You're my cultural advisor. What can you tell me about this weird job and his gravity-defying ways?
It's all a mystery. Some say ancient astronauts may have left him here, or abandoned him, as the case may be.
Greetings, Floatyman. My name is called Strongbad. I need to get through your land so I can clean the off-town's clock. Do you understand?
I'm a knock-knock joke about jogging suits.
I'm no linguiniest, but I'm pretty sure that wasn't a yes. I think your weirdo country could really use Strong Badia's resources. Think of what you could do with our dirt, our tire, our superior fence-building skills.
Pucker up, Dice Man. I'm as upholstered as I want to be.
Is that a yes?
I'm as upholstered as I want to be.
You've made that bountifully clear. I'm an all-expenses-paid vacation.
Sign me up for soccer class, Deborah.
Weird. I almost understood that. What's the deal with that rock with the glowy popsicles sticking out of it?
Now, try some caked-on makeup from yesteryear.
I'm an
Sign me...
Weird. A weird rock with popsicle-y crystals and a suspiciously obvious hole in the top. Could this unlock the mystery of the people of the Hamsar Reservation? And do I give enough of a crap to find out? By deciphering these crude cave paintings and hieroglyphics, I believe I have unlocked the secret of the ancients. They were all dumb craps that couldn't draw a saber-toothed rex to save their leopard-hide-wearing hides. Let me show them how it's done.
Cave Girl Squad! Cheerleader! So-and-so! What's her face? The ugly one! Holla, cave girls! Today's the big mammoth hunt, and you know what that means! An in-depth study of the indigenous megafauna? Some kind of weird CG-filled cable special? More parasites for my... It's boys, all right? It's always boys! And I gotta look my best for my date with the captain of the mammoth hunting team, Augerson. That's one sharp chisel. Cool. I'm sure nothing bad could happen to me with that. Dear Og, want to go on date? Do you spell Og with two snakes or a guy with a bear head?
It's two snakes!
Ow, my iconic representation!
Well, digested whole.
The Floodplain Mall is open for business! Let's hang out in the food court for the next epic! Word! written word. A new ribbon! I want you making braids like I got on spring break! A wolf puppy! Who's a recently domesticated boy? Yes, you are! Yes, you are!
100,000,000 a long time later!
I got me a summer job to save up for a cute burial shroud!
Get back to work, or no drop of water for you this week. Crack! Work smarter, not harder.
I gave up my job at Unique Fashions Plus for this? A perfectly round stone? I can't imagine how this would ever lead to allowing boys to take me to exciting places in romantic fashion. Oh, well. Oh, hi, Brit Kid. I'll feed you and take care of you and name you Mrs. Jumble Puddings.
Sensing her young is in danger of receiving a lame name, the mother tiger picks up her prize scent and closes in.
Did I say Jumble Puddings? I meant...
Saber-toothed! Tiger! In case that wasn't obvious. It's over! Something that unfunny should stay buried in a cave. No points. The secret to a funny comic is timing. And wiping out a bunch of teen girls, of course. But mostly timing.
Cave girl, cheerleader, everybody come check out the cuteolithic mammoth dress I scored!
Stampede! Guard! Cyber!
The floodplain! Let's hang it! Word! Rit! IR squared, carry the three, Eureka! I invented the wheel! If only Augie invented the back seat, we could go on a car date! A new ribbon! I want you...
100!
I... I wish somebody would invent written language so I could write Aug a love letter on this sheet of blank paper. Dear Aug, want to go on date? Do you spell Aug with...
It's too...
Ow!
Well... I am Anubis!
More like Anubis, you! Wearing animal heads is so third issue!
I am the dog-headed god of death!
Ooh, I can carry you in my purse when I go woven basket shopping!
Insolence! Curse of the Gods! The new album from Anubis! Oh, man! It's over! Not bad, but it's still nothing for the vandalized history books. 18 points.
Is this going to take much longer?
These rocks are blocking the way. Maybe Hamsar knows how to get through. Looks like Hamsar's written language is every bit as easy to understand as the spoken one. It's a souvenir war flag from the Hamsar Nation. The flag of a proud, weird person. Rich in proud, weird tradition.
Can we go back home now?
A papyrus scroll with an evil leprechaun on it. That gives me a great idea for... Oh, wait. That's supposed to be an alien? Oh, well. I guess that'd work for Teen Girl Squad, too. I'm sick of carrying all this Homsar crap around. It's gotta be useful somewhere.
Hey, I've got cheerleading! Calling! And it's
Greetings, humans. We come from space to teach you how to build pyramids.
Where's the pyramid?
Captain's log. Humans still too stupid.
Wonder what he wanted. Cave girl, chip, clean, smoke, and up. A new ribbon. I want. A perfectly round sewing board. The flood were rid. Whoa, take it easy, fellas. We're all in the same tribe here.
Where's the rest of the corn, Snooky? You holding out on me? Come on, T-Bone. I got goats to feed. Angry gods to appease. Appease this. Crossfire!
Remember when we was kids and we used to play on the playground and it didn't matter what tribe we were from or how much corn we had or who our chief... never mind. A wolf puppy!
100!
I got...
Greetings, humans. We come from space to teach you how to build pyramids.
Way ahead of you, Mr. Spaceman.
Whatevs. Guess you don't need this cancer cure either. Laters.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Get back to work! Crack!
Dear!
It's too... not bad, but it's still nothing for the vandalized history books. 18 points.
Cave! Oh, hi, Brit Kid! I'll feed you and take care of you and name you Mrs. Jumble Puddings.
Sensing her
I wish somebody were on this. The floodplain mall is open for.
Greetings, humans.
Heads. Dead.
So artistic and boring! Dear,
it's too... 100!
I got...
Get back to... Crap!
Keep this...
I'm only 80,000 years late for the mammoth hunt. Ooh, a sickly one's been left behind!
Spearowed! It's over!
Not bad, but it's still nothing for the vandalized history books. 18 points.
Is this going to take much longer? Can we go back home?
Quiet, you! Can you understand what the natives are saying?
Of course not. Nobody's ever been able to decipher the Hamsar language. Archaeologists believe a combination of ancient artifacts may be the key, but no one's ever found them. Didn't you learn anything in your post-Strong Badian secession history classes that I held in my room in a little tent I made out of my sheets?
I don't study history, friend. I makes it. Man, it's hotter than Strong Man's armpit cleavage up in this place. I could really use a cold one, or even a tepid one.
Don't remind me. I already drank everything in the canteen.
You drank the water? But it can cause dysentery, giardia, the vapors, catarrh, Libya, Mozambique!
And inflammation of the pretendix. I can already feel a rumble in my tumble.
Are you feeling okay, Strong Sad? You don't look so good.
I know I'm gonna get sick. It's acute aphasic pretendicitis.
You made that up.
No, I didn't. I drank the water. My pretendix is probably swelled up like a fully satiated vampire's blood sack. Cut it out, Strong Bad.
A giant trunk filled with the unmentionablest unmentionables unimaginable. Ready to lay down some dope beats, DJ Tetsheet?
Mm-hmm.
DJ Tetsheet's working the extended trance remix of the Get Up Noise. It lasts 16 hours. DJ Tetsheet. Ready to lay down Hey, Shogun, you look a little vanilla. How's about a little flavor?
No fuzzy dice, Strong Bad. The Shogun thinks you look too empty-handed.
These are the glow sticks the cheat gives. This is no time for a rest. That looks better not glowing. Man, I'm...
You gotta give a cool dance again.
Now we're talking. None of that. That won't do anything interesting. Whoa, now I can separate. All right, Bomb Bomb, prepare to be blinded by awesomosity.
That's what I call an entrance!
Wait, you'll join Strong Barrier? But I didn't even get a chance to show off my moves!
Wait, well, you're ahead!
Bomb Bomberania, Jewel of the East! And now that Jewel's in Strong Bad's crowd, as he's bounced into their heathen land and showed them how our boys do things back home! From here, Strong Bad can set his sights on all the free nations of the world. Maybe we should all start brushing up on our awesome.
Bomb Bomb, I want you to be the style advisor for my new empire. Not that I need one, but you market well to the valuable 7 to 36 demographic. Oh, I don't need any help with the ladies. Unless you know some, do you? Bomb Bomb, I demographic. Oh, I don't. Ready to lay down some. You gotta give me some pointers.
Cool dancing can't be.
That doesn't need. Nah. Violence is usually the answer, but the last time I tried to attack Pom Pom, he combo moved me into next week. That doesn't need. These are the glow sticks that you get. Ready to lay down. Ready to lay down. Next on the itinerary of doom, this savage, warlike people of country. Country? Oh man, sounds like Strong Man's getting held back another year, and his finger painting had improved so much. I arranged a meeting with their brutal but just warlord. Let's listen in.
Country!
Yes, Strong Man, I know the name. The question is, do you want to join Strong Badia?
Diplomacy!
This is never gonna work. I'm gonna need a translator. Ah, there you are, the cheat. Ask Genghis Kant here if he wants to join Strong Badia.
The cheat's my best friend!
Ah, so you're his best friend. It's all starting to make sense. My empire could
stop the violence!
I think he'd pay more attention to the cheat. The cheat, ask what it's gonna take to get the big guy to join Strong Badia.
Mighty warrior!
A test of strength and valor? No prob. I cheat on those all the time. A terrible monster laying waste to yonder countryside? So I gotta slay the monster and prove myself a mighty warrior. But where is this strong man?
Find the tarantula! Tarantula! No!
The cheat? Did you let Strong Man take my tarantula standee? That's from their sold out A December to Dismember tour. I had to bribe three roadies, two guitar techs, and like a dozen dark wizards just to get backstage to steal that thing. If that thing gets messed up, how are things progressing back in the homeland? Anti-war protests from the Tyre, eh? I don't gotta explain my foreign policy to some left-leaning road-hugger. That guy needs to be realigned. What do you think of our slovenly enemy, the of town? The cheat? I made you a secret sauce policeman, not a sailor. Where'd you learn to talk like that? Yes, the cheat. War is that word you just said. Quake in the face of pure awesomeness, foul creature!
Jawa!
Gruesome papier-mâché skulls of the tarantula's gruesome papier-mâché victims. Wonder how he got marzipan to make that for him.
I helped with our income tax!
Gruesome arts and craftiness. Ooh, and this week's jumble. A body blow would be useless against the beast. And ruin the resale value of a totally awesome stolen concert souvenir. Whoa! That papier is almost as flammable as regular manly paper.
Jawa!
I don't want to dull the mighty sword. Death swipe!
Head regrows! The head regrows!
The head regrows? No fair! I don't want to risk burninating the whole thing. I'm gonna have to find a way to get that head away from Strongman first. Die, you corrugated fiend!
No. Tarantula!
Your reign of terror ends here!
Why, Strongman, why?
The great beast will live on in the recycling bin of our hearts.
Bring Tony Stoney!
Tony Stoney's your vice president. I see. Sure. He can come along, strong man. Man, Tony Stoney's put on some pounds since he's been in office.
Big Live Country, once a proud land. Proud person, this developing nation now waves a new flag, the Strong Badian Empires. Their army taken over, their most endangered species driven to extinction. What can stop this Red Menace? Sorry, thought that was an Italian word.
Come on in, we're so glad that you made it this far. Oh, it's just Strong Bad.
Do you have any fruit to declare?
What brand of idiocy have I stumbled upon here?
This is the Free People's Republic of Marzistar, a hostile territory.
Welcome to Homestapan!
Homestar, we've talked about this. It's Marzistar.
No, seriously. Do you have any fruit to declare?
Hola, Marzipa-owned, or however you pronounce that.
What is it, Strong Bad? I've got an awful lot of queening to do.
You and Strong Sad both. I want you two to join the Strongbadian Empire. And by want, I mean not want. But I can already tell I'm not getting through this place until you guys join up.
No way, Pinochet. Marzistar is a peaceful nation.
You don't like the Of Town. I heard you say so. Don't you need protection? With his castle looming overhead so ominously?
We've got a peace treaty with the municipality, and that means one thing. You will never pass through Marzistar to attack the King of Town.
I bet King Homestar really wants to join Strongbadia and take on the castle.
Yeah, but in about 5 minutes, King Homestar could really want to join an off-squirrel football league.
You do have a point there.
Put me in, Coach. We can beat those chipmunks.
What's with the crappy science fair project?
That's my model United Nations. It's a testament to peace, equality, and sharing between all nations of the world, even yours.
Equality and sharing? Barf. That sounds vaguely communistic.
Thanks, I know. I'm collecting treasures from all the developed countries, plus Koshnia, to go in the displays. All to say, this is what we can do when we work together.
I think I might want to break, or break wind on, your so-called United Nations.
Well, you can put a national treasure in the Strongbadian display, if you want. Just don't touch the others.
That doesn't need power. All the greatest achievements of Strong Sad's country. 20-sided dice and cunningly designed dungeons. He gets beaten up at least 5 times a day, and it's still not enough. And from the Hamsar people, a jar of cocktail onions wearing a top hat. Nothing in Strongman's display but some wadded-up paper and the handle of a mug he tried to make in pottery class. It's Marzipane's folky, i.e. crappily made, arts and crafts display. From Pomerania, a half-empty can of Bull Honky Caffeinergy sauce. The display from Bub's Concession Stantinople. Looks like a half-eaten chicken wing. A contribution from Pupa Slovakia. Yeah, I'm not going anywhere near that one. It's the display for Kochnia, and that means 3 things. Ointment, ointment, and more ointment. So, Dump Tenant, ready to be the battle's first casualty?
You hush. I'm here to provide moral morale for the troops.
Well, I guess you do make everyone else look leaner and meaner by comparison. So, Dump... Got any cool combo moves you could teach the troops, Pom-Pom? The 12-point exploding rooster technique? That's probably overkill for the Of Town. I just want to underkill him. Frank Benedetto fell in service to his country during the First Battle of Strongbadia. Even though we were on different sides of that conflict, that soldier had real butter. You gotta respect that. Ah, good old Lug Nut and Squeak, reunited under the flag of Strongbadia.
I missed you so!
From the country of country, a giant rock I've been impossibly keeping in my pants. Aha! The balance of power has shifted. Nothing in Strongman's display. Tony Stoney. Some would say the Strongbadian display is empty. That's not flammable. No way. I don't want to dull the mic. So, Dump. That looks better not... Aha! The balance of power has shifted! I think I might want to break, or break...
Well, you can put a national treasure in the Strong Badian display, if you want. Just don't touch the others.
Ah, come on! No nation can resist the roguish charm of Strong Badia's most charming rogue.
Ew, gross! Mars' star is doing just fine, thanks. We're not trying to take over the world, just make it better.
Don't come crying to Strong Badia when the of town sends in the poops.
It's like I already told you, Strong Bad. You will never pass through Marzistar to attack the king of town.
Stoney's an important diplomat. This is no time for a rest. What do you want for that ancient?
Can't sell it, Strong Bad.
You don't have any weapons at all.
No, I'm thinking about getting out of the arms trade anyway. Something just doesn't feel morally right about it. Especially when I make so much more selling harvested organs and stolen cultural treasures.
What kind of organs are you looking for again?
If you can get anything, even tonsils or a nice...
Tony Stoney's an imp... This is no time. I'd like to see him not on fire, but not now. I gotta get back to treasure hunting. There's untold riches all over the place. Or at least, sorta told riches. A souvenir flag from the cost-conscious nation of Concession Stand! It. Some kind of grotulated tuning fork.
Can we go back home now?
Check it out, Dr. Dumpington. This thing looks ancient.
Ooh, that looks like a rare Hamsar artifact. It belongs in a museum.
Tony Stoney's an important... That looks better not... That bush really doesn't seem all that mysterious anymore. This look familiar to you, Hamsar?
Hotel coupons for dinner again?
A popsicle crystals and a suspiciously obvious hole. Feel a little vibracious. I gotta do that again. Stoney! Now, if that thing got any glowier, it'd be visible from the moon. Won't burn.
Is this going to take much longer?
Acute aphasic pretendicitis? What are the symptoms of this made-up disease you think you got?
First, you get a really high fever. Then you start shaking uncontrollably. They say if it gets really bad, you can't even understand language. My prose! What'll happen to my award-winning prose?
How can these completely made-up facts become useful to me?
I don't know. I don't want to have surgery in this backwards country.
We'll never get out of here until you help me translate what this goon's saying.
I'm a knock-knock joke about jogging suits.
I told you, Strong Bad, nobody's ever been able to translate Hamsar's quote-unquote language. Archaeologists believe a combination of ancient artifacts may be the key, but no one's ever found them. Ah! I'm burning up! According to this thermometer, my skin should be melting off! I hope I'm not coming down with something.
Tell me again. How can you tell if you've got this cute made-up ascites?
First, you get a really high fever. Then you start shaking uncontrollably. In the worst stages,
right! It's a priceless treasure from an ancient civilization! And a great way to get organized for back to school! A souvenir flag from country. As exquisitely crafted as the real thing. Right down to the drool stains.
A souvenir flag from the People's Republic of Marzistar. Let me guess, it biodegrades into an eco-friendly fertilizer.
What'll it be?
A can of bull honky bubs. Make it special.
Well, an energy sauce coming right up.
That's special? You can at least put a little umbrella or flag in it.
Oh, all right.
Bull honky caffeine energy sauce.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Can you do any cool tricks with these bottles like in the movies?
You mean like smash one over the counter and stab a guy with it just for asking me dumb questions?
No, I meant like juggle. This artifact, apparently. I gotta be careful with it. From Pom Pommer. That looks better not glowing. Nah. Aha! The balance of power has shifted.
I hope I didn't catch something.
Nothing in strong man's display. From Pomerania, a half empty. Some would say the strong. Aha! The balance of power has shifted. Oh, the lands will be united, all right, under my iron fist! My cotton padded fist. My cotton padded fist!
I hope I didn't catch something.
Strong said, do you have... Tell me again, how can you...
First you get a really high fever, then you start shaking uncontrollably. In the worst stages, you can't even understand language.
I love how the fridge smells like... Tree Commandos, those are a delicious part of this ridiculous breakfast. Ah, the smoke detector. Oh man, wish I guessed it. Ah, my wall is exploding with video games! Ah, meow, meow. The couch is in pretty bad.
Now the long national nightmare is over, thanks to one charismatic leader. Strong Bad, your star is on the rise.
Strong Door continues. Get back to treasure hunting. There's untold riches all over the place. Or at least, sort of told riches. Hey, Strongbow, your back. Survey says deleted! A complete suite of Edgarware anti-spam, anti-virus, anti-malware, anti-mail, anti-productivity, and anti-disestablishmentarianism software. At least it's finally quiet out there, and relatively stank-free. You, like so many others, will soon learn what it means to cross the strong bad. Prepare yourself, test commencing. I didn't prepare myself. Intriguing. I stopped looking through these. Strong man's. Strong Sad likes to call this his deathbed. I like to call it his wet the bed. Alright, Lumpy. We've got to go annex some more countries if we're gonna attack the of town.
Wherever you go, I will follow, my liege.
Don't call me my liege. It's the dull fake sword Strong Sad uses for his shooter live action role playing. The stinky breeze strikes once again, ever silent, ever deadly. I dub thee Sir Bubbles. Ready to lay down? No fake sword play for me. No fake sword. How'd you get back here so fast from Pomerania?
I got a rail pass.
You have any souvenirs from the Hamsar Reservation?
They're buried all over the place if you know where to look.
Do you have any souvenirs from Strong Mad's country?
They're a primitive, warlike person. Not too big on souvenirs. I got some wadded up balls of paper and a macaroni sculpture of the cheat if you want them.
I've seen Strong Mad's attempts at arts and crap. I'll pass. Okay, Bubs, give me one of those cheap souvenirs.
Sorry, I'm all sold out of the good stuff. All I got left is this clockwork Strong Bad.
Come to the place where the tropical breeze is blowing.
Oh, nuts! Cheap foreign made mammals, tell you what, half off!
Half off? How could I resist?
How are you gonna pay for that?
With Strong Badian currency, of course. The most moist and juicy of all barely legal tender.
100 quesos? That's gotta be at least 1,000,000 poopies.
Keep the change, my good man. Buy yourself something dangerous. Oh, some that's an odd sensation.
Oh, I don't feel so good. I better take my temperature. Can't stop shaking. That can't be good. Does Hamsar even know what a hospital is?
What are you?
Cancer!
What do you give me for a cool duct tape forged weapon like this one, Bubs?
For that old piece of junk? Nothing. You gotta trade me something valuable.
You don't have any
especially.
I'd like to. This is no time for. What kind of organs are you looking for again?
If you.
The display from Bub's Concession Stantinople. Looks like a half-eaten chicken wing. Aha! The balance of power has shifted. The display. This. This sword is as dull and weak. No fake sword play. No fake sword. No fake sword. Aha! The battle. That's not. Won't burn. That's not. Hey, Homestar!
Another loyal subject of Homestar.
You look like someone who wants to unwillingly join a growing empire.
You're like some type mind weedle. Where do I sign?
Homestar.
Oh, why? I apologize, good ambassador, but my treaty signing and bathroom privileges have been revoked.
Are you gonna let some girl tell you how to run your country? I thought we were bros.
Wait, I thought we were bros, and you're always beating various stuffings out of me.
I thought we were bros.
Sorry, man. I know it looks like I'm the brains of this outfit, but my lady friend's got a good head on her shoulders.
Nothing about that last thing you said was true. Aren't you tired of that Dove Town cramping your style?
Oh, you got that right. I don't like the way his castle sits up there, addressing me with its eyes.
What are you gonna do when they invade?
Invade Home Japan? Call the militia! This is not a drill, people!
You even have a militia?
Holy crap, we're defenseless! That settles it! I'm getting the band back together! I'm bringing back the Home Stormy!
What was that?
I said I'm bringing back the peaceful Home Japan gentle flower planting brigade deal.
What do you need for the Homestarmy to help me take on the Of Town?
We're gonna need soldiers! Lots of soldiers! Old Tofu and Sprouts over there abolished the draft. And we lost too many good men in the last war.
How many soldiers is lots of soldiers?
Exactly 5.
How do you know you-
The colonel knows these things.
Why don't you reinstate the draft?
That's a great idea. That's right, folks. Once again, it's time for the peace draft. Homestop, tell the crowd what fabulous prizes today's winner will walk home with. Well, Homestop, grand prize is an all-expenses-paid trip to the castle and a meeting with the king of town.
Homestar, are you building an army without my permission?
Yeah, I think Marzipan. Just my regular old brand of nothing.
Quick, just spin the wheel!
Tom Benedetto? Yo! Hasn't that family suffered enough? Well, the draft didn't work, strong man. Only one thing left to do. Clone an army of mutant super soldiers.
No, Homestar. Wait, that was an option? How come you come up with the unbelievably cool ideas only after I'm committed to this one? Aha! You should run that draft again before it's too late.
We may already be too late. And welcome back to Hopes and Pants Peacetime Draft Stravaganza. Let's see who's today's lucky winner. Homestar winner! I believe the winner is right here in our studio. I can't make me solve, fascist. Uh-oh, looks like we got us an artful draft dodger, ladies and gentlemen. No war. What are all y'all fighting for? What is my major malfunction, private?
Homestar, you can't draft yourself.
Really? Wish I'd known before I signed up for this chicken outfit. Never mind. Pacock! No go, Strobo.
Oh, keep trying. Nothing in Strong Mad's just... Run the...
Okay. And welcome back. Ramon Benedetto? No more! I can't look into Mrs. Benedetto's eyes again until old boy's not coming back home. No ghost, Robo.
Oh, keep trying. Aha! Why don't you reinstate the draft?
That's a... And welcome back to Hopes and Pants. Marty Benedetto. Fortunately, he's ineligible. He's been classified 4-H. No ghost, Robo.
Oh, keep trying. Aha! You should run that draft again! Too late!
We may already be too late! And welcome back to Hopes and Pants Peacetime Draft Stravaganza! And the lucky winner is Code Z!
Really? I never won anything before in my life!
Recruit, are you willing to put your life and some cool camos on the line to defend my country?
I think they've all overbid! $1!
Close enough!
Welcome to the home, Stormy Soldier!
Are you ready to put your life on the line for Strong Barrier?
Put my life on the line? I thought this was the ROTC!
And what, pray tell, do you think that stands for?
Relaxation of the coach.
What's the situation back in Coachnia?
Rebels invaded and changed the scoreboard to spell dirty words if you look at it upside down. It's a madhouse!
Ready to take...
Private, public, I like all type of restrooms.
Are you ready to put your life on the line for Strong Barrier?
Put my...
good old lug... Frank Benedetto. Got any cool cop? The 12 point exp. The display? It's the display. What's the state of the home starmy?
Does that look like five soldiers to you, Private? We could use some more strong Badian allies to thicken up our watery ranks.
I bet Marzipan would like it if you showed a little gumption.
I don't know about that. I better go ask her first.
Groan. Never mind. Come on, Homestar, Strong Batty.
Cool people are my favorite kind of people. They know all the latest fads. But, we're happy with our independence.
I can't just take that samurai sword without... It's empty. I better not. The last time I tried to use the detector indoors and microwaved off Strong Mad's eyebrows, we couldn't tell how mad he was for weeks. Cold one's light. Half the calories, half water. Bum Bum, I want you to be the style demographic. Oh, I don't... The Strong Bad move. Apparently, Pop. The Flaming Kimonos. Sounds like one of those messy-haired strong sad bands. The Flaming Kimono. Bum Bum, I want you to be demographed. Oh, I don't...
Here, man. Don't know who could be watching.
Do you have any souvenirs from...
They're buried all over the place if you know where to look.
How'd you get back here so fast?
I got...
Give me another one of those cheap souvenirs, Bubs.
You already took my last one. I had to clear everything out to make room for my other merchandise.
intriguing. Everybody's joining Strong Batty, Bubs.
Good! After you drive your economy down the toilet, everybody's gonna need to buy toilet paper from me!
Arts and craftsy gruesomeness!
Ooh!
Souvenir flag from the cheat and pyrrhea? Well, let's see if you still hold out after you've been subjected to the Strong Body and Loyalty Re-Education Program, Tyre. It's an empty maps and minions box. World domination fun for... The cheat and Just look at it, the Yeah, you're... My lands have suffered greatly during my wrongful imprisonment. Even our trusty... Hatchbackistan, if this nation's a-rockin', you know what to don't come do. Front Seatserland. The back fence revolutionaries, struggling to overthrow their frontal fence oppressors. The People's Republic of Frontal Fence, bitter rivals of the back fence revolutionaries. Oh. ...50% off apple pie charts. What? Someday, friend Whale. Someday.
Cashiers cannot accept lost artifacts. Please tie boards to the second window. Lick the wounds, gentlemen. Don't forget to lick the wounds.
I think I might.
Supersize that with a monkey's paw?
No thanks. Despite all the the tiny, noble kingdom of Schlickenstein. The Union of Soviet Socialist Republics. I can't decide who I want to be the first up against this when the revolution comes. You don't have any...
No, I'm... Special...
What do you want for that ancient artifact again?
Can't sell it, Strong Bad, but I'll trade it if you can find something valuable enough.
What kind of organs are you looking for again?
If you can get anything, even tonsils or a nice pretendix, it's worth a fortune. Any condition, no questions asked.
I hope I didn't catch something. Cut it out, Strong.
Nah, that was only funny the first. What's the good word, Homsar?
Hello, Strong Bad. What's...
A joke about jogging suits.
Whoa, did I almost understand something Homsar just said? So, Homslice, how's about joining Strong Badia and helping me wreck the Elftown shop?
Fuck her up!
My people risk open war.
As I wanna be!
Which means yes?
Do not jump to...
Truck stop gravy!
I broke the tip off my stipend.
Sign me up for soccer class, Deborah.
What are you doing, Strong Bad?
Save room for the laugh track, Locash.
I can't understand what you guys are saying.
I'm a fresh dipe, if you see what I mean.
Oh, can't understand language. That's one of the symptoms. I knew it. It's pretendicitis. I knew it. I gotta find a doctor. Medic!
That was quick.
Turns out they've got subsidized healthcare here, and they let me keep my pretendix in a jar.
Oh, man, no fair. I've been trying to have my pancreas jarred up for years.
That's mine!
Correction, it was yours. Maybe you should have gotten more pretend fiber in your diet if it was so dang important to you.
Pretend fiber gives me real tapeworms.
What do you want for that, eh?
Cancer! Is that what I think it is?
Depends what you think it is.
A jar of Grandma's homemade gribble dangs?
No. It's strong sense pretendix.
A real life pretendix? Even better! I'll trade you for it. No questions asked.
What'll you give me for it?
For one that big, anything I got in stock, which is just this broken piece of an old pot.
Did I just get ripped off?
I said no questions asked.
Can we go back home now?
Understand everything now. It's all so simple. 'Twas the pride of the peaches. Wow, that was vibracious and flotatious.
Hello, Strong Bad. What's the haps?
Hey, I can understand you now. Your voice is so soothing.
Thank you. I do radio ads for local jewelry and watch repair shops. I'm sure you have many questions. Ask away.
Do you want to join Strong Badia and help overthrow the Elf Town off a cliff?
Why should my people risk open war for you and your considerable style?
We're not gonna risk war. We're gonna start one. Listen to what that Royal Boyle did to me. First, he wrinkled the top off the breads and cereals group.
My baseboards are full of chicken sticks.
What?
And he's really fat and stupid.
Then I have no choice. We will join Strong Badia, first for some sandwiches, then to die side by side in battle.
Whoa. Nobody said anything about dying.
But first you must complete the 3 ancient tasks of great boredom.
What?
Nah, man. Just messing with you. Let's do this like Brutus.
How does that popsicle stand work anyway?
You have reassembled the sacred elemental items of collection. Ordinarily, you would have to face a punishingly difficult final dungeon and disappointing end cutscene. But the ancient prophecy foretold of a young boy that would one day come to usher in a new era of...
All right, shut up, filibuster. Never would have asked if I'd known you were such a windbag. I'm the old Jalboa Jumpshot.
Why are you talking gibberish, Strong Bad? You sound like a 2-year-old boy.
All right, put on your dancing shoes, Homsar. Time to make a move on the castle.
I will follow you, my brother, and these are my dancing shoes. But first, we must perform the ancient sacred ceremony my Uncle Chet taught me when I was a kid. I've always wanted to try it.
Is it gonna take long? Or hurt long?
Relax, let the energy build. Join me in the summoning song.
Fantastic! He's back to abnormal. Let's get out of here, Strong Sad.
I can't wait to journal about the nightmares I'm gonna have from this experience.
The Dark Continent, the Homsar Reservation. Who else could bring modern conveniences to this backwards land other than the intrepid emancipator, Strong Bad? Welcome to the 20th century, Homsar. Raised by a cup of coffee, indeed.
Homestar, I told you I don't like you having all your friends over to watch the game and plan paramilitary operations without asking me first.
Oh, you granola bars are all the same, except for the ones with chocolate chips. You enjoy your freedom to not wash your hair and play hacky sack, but aren't willing to put an orange bowl on your head and wave a spoon around.
Okay, that is it, Homestar. We are through.
Good.
Fine.
Battle! Your side is East Mazistar, and my side is East Homzapan. Midway along the border, we'll set up Checkpoint the Cheat.
Why don't you just make your own country at your house?
No way! There's a squirrel in the attic that I sometimes think is a spooky ghost.
Whatever.
All right, maggots. Hi-tay! Hi.
You call this a Homestar me? Somebody's gonna have to whip these wastes of panty wastes into shape.
Take it away, your dryness. Just let me know when you want to start attacking the castle.
We must strike the castle with back alley surgical precision. Do I make myself clear?
Sir, yes, sir.
Men will be our finest hour. I hope this doesn't take an hour. Am I boring you, Private? I have something to share with the rest of the class!
I'm the local Leroy.
Do you want to die, soldier?
Well...
The first thing you'll notice about the of town is that he smells like fresh baked breads. Do not be fooled. Shape up, Private!
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
On to the castle! Death to the of town!
Of town!
Evil revelation!
My dearest Marzipan, the siege on the castle continues. We are forever surrounded by the brown stench of war and the constant beige screaming. Always the beige screaming. We have suffered great losses. The cheat was the first to turn tail and join the enemy, quickly followed by the traitorous Coach Z, which incidentally is his new rap name. I've done things I'm not proud of. I can only dream of the day when this madness ends and I can return to your, arms once again. Your lovable cuddliness, Homestar Runnel.
Don't be stupid, Homestar.
Okay.
The siege lasted 5 minutes and that was a week ago. It was like the King of Town wanted to give up.
The Homestar me sure showed him a thing or 12.
Whatever. I just wanted to tell you again to pick up your stupid draft wheel from my house. I need the yard for my Down with the King rally. Now I'm going back down to protest you / everything you stand for.
Okay, Marzipan, call me.
How could I have known being King of Town would suck so many eggs? Wait, how couldn't I have known?
There, my liege. That emptiness you feel inside, I want you to take that and cram it full of chimichangas.
Gravy, turkey legs, and cocoa butter. Three wacky private eyes on a mixed-up course towards mayhem. Sunday nights this fall. The Uptown's household hint number 43. Keep a spare beard in your fridge's dairy section to take the edge off that late summer heat. No more sitting on that thing. I'm starting to get bed sores and freezer burn. This has been the most boring week I ever spent not in a coma. I gotta get out of this job.
Never, my liege. The Empire needs you to rule. It is your destiny.
Why would anyone want to be king? No email, no video games, nothing but totally ignoring people's complaints and concerns.
You'll feel better after your cheese and gravy bath.
I told you already! Stop with all the food make!
But you need to keep up your strength to watch your kingdom wither and decay into oblivion.
Dispatch a deep-fried carrier pigeon to the King of Town. Tell him he can have his old job back.
The Off-Town is quite happy with his new life, playing video games and answering your emails.
Dear Strongtown, have you ever thought about becoming a crime-stopping astronaut with a laser rifle for a hand? Sincerely, John Fingerbottom Passaic, New Jersey. No, Mr. Fingerbottom, I can't say that I have. Thanks for writing, though.
What? He didn't even make fun of the name!
But he's gotten quite popular. Fark links to him every week.
Tell the castle guard to let me out of this place.
That's impossible, sire. There are far too many enemies of the state out there. The revolutionaries would try to kick you off the throne, or worse, they might try to go pants you.
Get out of town! The king had his own deluxe edition Olden Earth maps and minions board with the pewter game pieces. He used his for a map as well. We are like two sides of the same coin. Except his side is all bloated and dripping with grease.
The Empire has grown much since your victory, my liege. Everybody want to be part of Strong Badia.
Well, A, I don't want them to. And 2, if you call me that again, my liege is gonna rearrange your face. From here I can give orders to the entire Homestar Army. All 3 of them.
No need, sire.
Situation is completely under control, or sitch is comp und troll if you're short on time.
Don't trouble yourself with petty troop movements, your grace.
Oh
man, I can't even tell my lowly peons what to do anymore. recipes and snack ideas from Peasant's Quest. The King of Town can even make computer games boring. The Elf Town shouldn't leave his Lapion. It'll burn the whole castle down. The Elf Town must have put an emergency crown in here in case of a power outage. The Snacky 186? I've seen this piece of crap on late-night infomercials. I never knew it was a computer. Sent email? Hey, Strong Bad was the dumbest lad of King of Towns ever passed. Roy T. Castle Hill?
So it was all an elaborate ruse to trick you into taking over his empire.
An elaborate ruse? Would you call it chicanery?
I actually might, yes.
Oh, that's it! I draw the line at chicanery! The of town? You're going of down!
You can't mean!
I'm getting the King of Town out of my house and back on this Energy Star compliant throne! What are you doing, Homestar?
Castle is secured, your travesty.
I'm sick of being king. You want to take over, Homestar?
Oh, hex no. Who'd want that dumb old job? Nothing to do except sit around this dankum old castle. You'd have to be some kind of idiot to want to be king of town. Oh, I forgot. Your mom was king of town, wasn't she?
I've been telling you for a week now. We don't need the Homestar me anymore.
You think you're safe? Is that it? Is that it? Freedom isn't free. Freedom's dumb. What if some attractive robotic rabbit hobbled in here with a bunch of TNT strapped to her back, trying to kiss you? Then where would you be, huh?
Probably back at home, throwing darts at Strong Sad and not talking to a moron.
That's what I thought, Ted Hutt.
Where's the cheat?
That's it?
I don't want to hear that traitor's name again. Nobody runs out on the home, Stormy.
Except the cheat, Gorzy, and Pompa.
Those bake sale havels? They didn't run out. They got dishonorably discharged for running out on the home, Stormy.
I miss the cheat!
Where'd the old King of Town go?
Pope was last spotted at a fella by the name of Strongbad's house. I got my eye on him. I'll let you know if he starts stir-frying up any trouble.
Stupid bear. He should have known to hide his food in trees to avoid King of Town attacks. Step aside, Strong Mad. I gotta get out of this place.
Too dangerous!
Trapped in my own castle! Whoa, deja vu! That fish reminds me of something. That time we fit the cheat in Strong Mad's mouth? No, that's not it. This unlit candle holder could be my one ticket out of this prison! No, wait, I'm wrong. It's just decoration. I could send my army anywhere I want, but there's nobody to fight against it. I could send my... We gotta get the King of Town back in here!
That's treason, sire! Besides, he's too happy taking over your old job. No loafing and answering emails.
This job is wearing down on me, man!
But you must persevere, sire, until the heavy weight of the crown drags you and your empire down into the black abyss of death.
Why do I keep talking to you? Trapped in my own castle! No more sitting on... I could send my army any... OT's computer looks like it was designed for a mix between three-year-olds and train car hobos. Let's see if I can figure this thing out. Sent mail and templates. What? The king doesn't even type out his own emails. Talk about lazy. How am I supposed to pick items from a drop-down list with boxing gloves on? Typing I can handle. Don't ask me how. For immediate release. Blank. Seeks a buffalo wing eating partner. Must enjoy. Blank. And not exercising. Ability to prepare country fried. Blank. A definite plus. No. Blank. Contact Big K at the castle with the goofy face. Ripped muscle god. Emails. Turduckens. Mercenaries. Two blank, please send blank of your slobber inducing blank to the castle immediately. I'm frickin' dying here. There's an extra tuppence in it for you if you hurry. Your hungriest customer, the king of town. The Piz at virtualpiz.biz. $40 Sides of beef. Two blank, by royal decree, we hereby enact a tax on blank in the amount of blank bucks per item, effective immediately and retroactively. Pay up or be prosecuted. Sincerely, your kingy. Creamy ding snack cakes. 40,040,044 The of town at strongbadshouse.res. Two, the of town at strongbadshouse.res. By royal decree, we hereby enact a tax on creamy ding snack cakes in the amount of bucks per item. Effective immediately and retroactively. Pay up or be prosecuted. Sincerely, your kingy.
What? He might as well put a tax on the laughter of a child. Or the thin film that forms on gravy when it sits out too long. This time he's gone too far. This means war. War.
Dear citizen, this message is to one creamy day will be pr- Hey, Strongbad, what's the dumbest law the king of town? Your pal, Roy. You think you're so smart, king of town? We'll see who's the smartest. smarter, more smartest. Dear sirs, I believe I requested a gravy-filled IV drip from your so-called medical dining facility over 12 minutes ago. It still has not arrived. I trust I don't need to remind you about the cost of a three-piece malpractice suit. Threateningly, the King of Town. Man, even the King of Town can't get decent customer service. Have the King's rebels made any progress attacking the castle?
Don't worry about that, sire. Their cause is completely hopeless, as I keep reminding them over and over again.
We got him on the run, Chayef!
The puny rebels are no match for the shambling level 2 Trollviathan that is the home Starmie, my liege.
You're right. Also, stop calling me that. These are the guys who really need my help.
On to the castle, men! I'm taking back what's mine! Where did I leave that castle again?
Oh, just follow my lead.
Oh my! That's a rich, juicy odor!
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Shorted! Versus! Goat! See!
George!
You have no hope of reaching the castle. Why not just give up? We're all going to wither and die anyway.
What does it all mean? I give up!
Jordan wins! Jordan versus the Rushman!
We're all pawns, really. In a tragic game of death, to be repeated over and over again throughout history.
Jordan wins!
I've got the Elf Town in my sights!
Oh jeez, you're right! What a...
Charger, win!
I'm on recon, Chief. We'll find those rebels. lost sight of the perpetrator. Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Lone Star Runner! Merciless! The Roofman!
Is that all you got, you little crab cake?
Doesn't it depress you to know you're doomed to failure?
No thanks, officer. I've got one big round one.
What does that even mean?
I'm the long way back from nap time.
I don't understand you.
Draw!
But die!
You're no match for the home, Stormy!
The battle is lost! Back to Strombadia!
The King of Town! Defeated!
I've got the uptown in my sights! Lost sight of the perpetrator!
Shorted! Merciless! Searching!
Everything is hopeless. I had dreams for a great country, only to see them smashed by a cruel dictator.
Where'd he go? Where'd he...
Everything is whole.
I'm on recon, Chief. We'll find those rebel rebels.
Monster Runner! Prisoners! Don't see!
Fair enough. I'll go.
Monster Runner! Wins! Shorted! Prisoners! The King of Town!
Bon appetit!
You have no hope of reaching the castle. Why not just give up? We're all going to wither and die anyway.
Oh dear! Retreat! Everyone retreat!
The King of Town! Defeated!
Lost eye to the perpetrator! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Lost eye to the perpetrator! You got your little crab cake.
I left my bacon at the tennis patch.
Monster Runner wins.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Monster Runner versus Nazi.
You're no match for the home, Stormy!
Monster Runner wins!
lost eye to the puppet.
What?
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Lost eye to the perpetrator! I've got the uptown in my sights! Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
George!
Take that!
Alright, I'm leaving already.
Boomstar Runner wins!
Lost eye to the perpetrator! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Lost eye to the perpetrator! Way to go! Way to go! Lost sight of the perpetrator!
Red-handed, you imitation butter substitute king?
Oh no, the king of town, come to take back his refrigerated throne.
That's right, I got lots of slurping, smacking, and near gagging to do. Step aside and I'll let you live.
Oh, I don't know, this is a pretty sweet dank castle.
Oh, come on, I came all this way.
Well, I couldn't give up all this, especially that awesome email tax bringing me so much money.
Ha! I'm taking my castle back and repealing that stupid tax.
Okay, I guess I'll just have to go back home and play video games with pajamaed up co-eds. Wonder if my new limousine game got delivered yet.
I sure showed him a thing or... Aw, crap.
Come on, everybody, now, can't you hear the wind blow? We don't like the king of town making people's heads explode. What's the price of freedom, man? Can you cut me a deal? A crate of wholesale liberty or a justice combo meal? So gather round, short children, listen to what I sing. Remember those who went to war, all for creamy dings.
Come on, everybody, now, can't you hear the wind blow? We don't want the king of town make people's heads explode. Come on, everybody, now, can't you hear the wind blow?
Was nice.
What's a king gotta do to get some chili mac up in here?
Boo!
Tough crowd.